SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn on screen distance on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. I am using an iPhone 14 Plus that's running the iOS 17 operating system. This feature was not added until iOS 17, so if you haven't updated to iOS 17, then you aren't going to see this option. Additionally, you need to have Face ID enabled on your phone to be able to use screen distance. So once you have updated to iOS 17 and you have Face ID turned on, then you can enable screen distance by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and choosing Screen Time, then you can tap the Screen Distance button here. And as you can see, screen distance is meant to reduce eye strain and it reduces the risk of myopia in children. If you would like to turn on screen distance, then you can tap the Continue button, and then you can tap Continue again after reading what screen distance does. And then you can just make sure that the screen distance option is enabled, and you're all set.
Now, make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.